50 candles predicting, revealing how handsome and healthy you'll be. Will we have sexy Rob in his 60s? Well, for now, that's wait and see. If you tour with Take That in your 50s, please don't forget to sing Shame. If you do, there's no one but you and that Gary Barlow to blame. So blow out those flames on that floating cake. Roll out new songs for us all. More Netflix, more Vegas, more tours, and lots more chats with American Paul. Happy birthday, Rob.